My name is Arif Tahir and I will be delivering the concept, the working and the practical on VFD over the course. I have worked extensively in VFD applications, so it is good time now to give back what I learned and used practically. Not only that, but I will be assisting for VFD projects. Details we can see later. We will begin with why. Why we need VFD in first place? The answer to that is motors are widely used. They are used in fan, water pumps, elevators, escalators, industrial machines and other applications. But the supply voltage to us is either 50 Hz or 60 Hz, which means that if I connect motor with direct supply, the motor will run directly at full speed, which is not desirable, because it will affect the electrical and mechanical system. It will stress the electrical system in a way that the starting current will be around 10 times. So what solution we can have? VFD is the best solution for that. Since electrical and mechanical stress will be removed because the start will be smooth. Not only that, even the speed of the motor is completely controllable by using VFD. Drive means giving motion to a machine. Now here, as a machine, we are referring to a motor, but not any motor. We are talking about three-phase motor. There are many names in the market. Some call it drive. Most popular is VFD, which has a full form of variable frequency drive. Some places VFD is also known as VSD, which means variable speed drive, or adjustable speed drive, which is ASD, and some may call it inverter, but they all refer to same item. Now precisely, what is the job of VFD? The job of VFD is to control the speed of the motor, monitor the motor and protect it. These are the three elementary jobs of VFD. Now, where VFD can be used? Short answer to that is wherever you find three-phase motor, VFD can be installed there. I will name few applications here. We can use it in elevator application, escalator application, in the cranes, in pumps, whether it will be water pump or any other pump, and water treatment system, just to name few. But there are plenty other applications where VFD is required. During my course, I will be using LS VFD. You can use whatever VFD you like. The concepts are same. In case you will be using LS VFD, I may be able to help you more efficiently and shortly.